Welcome to the Business Town YouTube channel. This is yours, Suprita. Google Hub set June 16 date for its employee to return to office in gradual, phased manner and announced to give $1,000, around 75,000 to each of its worker globally for expenses on necessary equipment and office furniture as they work from home. According to the Sundar Pichai, if condition allow, Google will gain 30% of its capacity by September by further scaling the rotation programming. We are talking slow. Deliberate steps to begin reopen office in area where they still remain largely closed. We are also invited more in your work from home setup to make sure you have what you need to be productive and comfortable. Google CEO said, for more news updates, please stay tuned with us, Business Times YouTube channel.